The phrase of the day today is, not to my knowledge. Now, we use this phrase when somebody asks us if something is true, and we don't think it is true, but we're not completely sure. So, for example, somebody asks you, are the trains on strike today? You say, not to my knowledge. I don't think so. Now, you'll notice that the intonation on this phrase is quite high, and then it falls at the end. So you say, not to my knowledge,